coming up, the latest from Terry Knight and the Dreams. Now, for all of you out there who are just coming out of comas, they'll be kicking off their cross-country Dreamland Tour this very night, right here in the Mile High City, baby. Now, as promised, here's Terry Knight and Remember Me.
Remember me. I long to be your favorite memory. Remember me and all the time.
You're kidding. That's incredible. Uh-huh. Hang on, I'll see what she says. All three shows in L.A. are sold out. Sam Eagles thinks if we had a show up front, he can sell it out too. What do you say?
Do whatever you want.
Sam. Yeah, she's all for it. Okay. I'll fax you an amended contract. Uh-huh. No, thank you. Yeah, see you next month.
Sam says break a leg. Come on, Terry. It's okay.
Remember the last tour?
Oh, you were so nervous.
But once you got out there and started to sing, well, you brought the house down. It'll be that way tonight. The show will be over before you know it. Remember Perry Mason, my law school professor? He called me this morning. He's in town to give a guest lecture tonight. Says he can't come to the concert, but he'll try to make the party after.
Come on, honey. The show is as tight as a drum. Try to relax. You're gonna be great.
Check. Test. Test. Test 1, 2. Test 1, 2. Up on one, please. Check. Test.
Take out your monitors all wrong. I'll be right back. Hey, Frank!
Terry. Hi. How you doing?
Sean, I thought you were in London.
I just flew in. You didn't think I'd miss your opening night, did you?
Jack told you, didn't he?
Told me what?
That I'm changing labels. You flew in just to beg me to stay with Pacifica.
Terry, we go back too many years. I don't deserve that.
Yeah, you do.
How you feeling?
Where's Carla?
She's here. She's downstairs.
Well, go get her. What are you doing?
This mic keeps shorting out.
Well, what do we need stand mics for?
To record the show.
Well, who told you to record the show?
You did.
When?
Last month. You said you thought it was time for you to do a live album.
That is a lie, and you know it. What is the matter, Andy? Business a little slow lately? You're running behind in your BMW payments?
Terry.
Or were you just desperate for an excuse to see me again? Pull these mics and get out of here.
Give me a check on 4 through 6, young guy. Okay?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's get this over with.
It's just through to you. I'm saying, don't waste time with indecision. We've got things to do. So listen, anytime you feel like a little love, I'll be there to give my all. When you see it's me that you're thinking of,
hear myself sing, and what I can hear sounds like Ted Mack's amateur hour.
Terry, take it easy. We'll get everything adjusted, and we'll just take it from the top.
Like hell we will.
All right, move that light. Come on, guys. Adjust these monitors the way they should be. Come on, move it.
Becky, get my jacket, please. Becky! What the hell is he doing here?
He says you invited him.
Why the hell would I want my ex-husband here? Get my jacket and hurry up.
They're fixing everything. It's going to sound great this time. Come on, let's go back.
Forget it.
Terry, it's just a sound check. The sooner you go back in there, the sooner it'll be over. What are you doing?
Blowing this two-bit pop stand.
Look, let's go into your dressing room. You can tell me what's wrong, okay?
You stop treating me like a child.
Well, stop acting like one.
You're getting pretty good at bossing people around, aren't you, Jack? You like getting whatever you want from whomever you like, don't you?
Stop it, Terry.
You know how many people would pay attention to you if it wasn't for me, Jack? No one. Zip. You'd be nothing without me.
This isn't the time or place. Now you get it together. We got a show to put on here.
Hey,
back off!
You and all these other parasites put the show on. Me, I am gone. Jack. She says she's not doing the show.
It's just nerves.
What?
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
Jack, you know where she went?
Probably the apartment. I'll have her back within an hour.
Hey, maybe somebody
else. Get out of my way.
Miss Knight.
If my husband comes in, don't let him in.
Just a minute there, Mr. Barnett. Your wife said I wasn't to let you up.
My wife doesn't know what she's talking about.
Maybe if you just called
her. Get out of my way.
Him.
What in the hell's gotten into you? After the concert. Now let's go.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Terry, what's wrong with you? You're trying to get back at me for Corrine, aren't you? Aren't you? I told you it was over 4 months ago. Now, I'm sorry it was a mistake. It will never happen again.
Oh, liar!
Don't do that concert. Okay, you'll be hurting me, but you'll be destroying yourself.
I'm bleeding.
Oh, I'm sorry. I really am. But sweetheart, you're just not thinking.
All right, I'll do your concert.
You're just tired. You've been tossing and turning beside me at night for weeks now. It's just your nerves. You're going to be great tonight. Look, to hell with the sound check. Why don't you just lie down for an hour or two?
I left my throat spray at the office.
I'll get it. You just try and get some rest.
You take my car?
Love you.
emergency assistance.
Yeah, listen, I live in an apartment at 1793 Terrace Drive, and there's a real bad fight going on upstairs in the penthouse. I think you better send the police or something.
What do you mean a fight?
Hey, all I know is a man and a woman are yelling at each other. There's a lot of banging and scuffling going on.
1793 Terrace Drive?
Right, the penthouse.
And your name is?
Look, just send the cops, okay?
You've got to have a permit to park here. Didn't you see the sign?
I guess I missed it.
Well, you've got to move on. I'm expecting company.